Taiwanese helping, Taiwanese helping, Taiwanese helping counter the all this COVID-19 stuff.
台湾正在帮大忙吗？导演 Nicole Schaefer 的狗狗大声回应。欢迎大家来到公视主题之夜 show， 我是你们熟悉的插嘴编。去年我们收到一封来自加拿大亚裔活动协会的信，信中说加拿大南非电影节的红发到非洲映后座谈，导演跟所有语坛人对台湾与中国有什么差异认知有限，还把台湾的佛教单位解读为帮助中国殖民非洲的帮手，内容破坏台湾国际形象。哇哇哇，这到底怎么一回事呢？他嘴边请到导演来厘清事实。
So Nicole, I'm going to have Puma ask the next question. Puma is our sociologist here. He doesn't like the title, but he will explain.
So hi Nicole, this is Puma from National Taipei University. So I'm actually a criminologist.
Hi,
yeah, but I mean sociologists also work. So I have a quick question here is that because I know this case has been widely discussed during one of the film festivals in Vancouver.And then people there are kind of like discussing and have drawn the conclusion saying that Taiwan is helping, but not about how we counter the all this.
当普马说 Taiwan is helping, 导演家的狗狗竟然也开口说话了。
COVID-19 stuff, but Taiwan is helping in the so-called Chinese colonialism. And actually in this movie, you can see there are lots of Taiwanese involved. So how can you...determine whether it's a Taiwanese culture or Chinese culture in this kind of case, and while facing this kind of dilemma, because Taiwan as a country are also being suffered by, was suppressed by the Chinese culture.
Okay,
but we
Nicole,
also have people who have this kind of identity, right?
Okay, Nicole, before we go ahead, you can go to talk to your dog, and then I would have Puma explain to our audience what he just asked you, okay?
导演 Nicole 立马去跟狗狗协商。你想知道这只南非狗狗为什么对 Taiwan is helping 这么有反应呢？请点下方资讯栏观看完整版映后论坛佛光普照还是文化殖民。那今天插嘴边就先卖个关子溜，麻烦你订阅公视主题之夜show。